To me, Where the Wild Things Are is a place that exists in our minds. It's a place of liberty and shamelessness. It can take a split second or a lifetime to find it, but once you do, you'll be free.
So we're on our trip to North Carolina with all the kids, and we're kind of burning out, but I mean just like the view is awesome. But either way, it's a scenic overlook I'm gonna show you guys.
Round table spaces, say your social graces, bow your head, they're pious here, but you and I, we're pioneers, we make our own rules, our own room, no bias here, let them sell what they are selling, there's no bias here, so gather all the rebels now, we'll rebel rouse and sing aloud, we don't care what they say, no way, no way, and we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't sit there, we'll find all by ourselves, so hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance, no mistaking, we make our breaks, if you don't like our 808s, then leave us alone, cause we don't need your policies, we have no apologies for being from you, where the wild
Arabian Rock hiking place, and right now we're following a little creek, and it's been really fun, and I'm sweating to death.